Breaking news, Shiba Inu coin to be listed on Robinhood. Must watch SHIB token news. Shiba Inu, a Dogecoin-inspired decentralized cryptocurrency, is catching a fresh bid from investors today amid reports that the nascent token would be listed on the popular retail brokerage platform Robinhood in February 2022. Today we're going to talk all about the Robinhood listing of Shiba Inu coin, which will be happening very soon. So watch this video till the end, because today's video is going to be the bomb. Welcome to Shiba Inu Coin, your daily dose of Shiba. If you're interested in everything around Shiba, this is the place for you. Subscribe if you want to stay updated with all the Shiba news, predictions, and stay one step ahead in the crypto world. Make sure to hit the like button for us to provide you with more Shiba news. Don't forget to enable all notifications to join our weekly cash giveaway pinned in the comments. Before we get to our topic, let's take a look at the chart and see what the price of Shiba is doing on the 24th of January, shall we? The SHIB price rises more than 12% from the 1,850 hundred millionths of a dollar support level, resulting in a V-shaped reversal. However, Shiba buyers fail to sustain the buying pressure. Therefore, the reversal acts as a retest of the bearish breakout of the 20 millionths of a dollar mark. Hence, traders can shortly find an excellent selling opportunity. Moreover, the RSI slope fails to surpass the central line in the 4-hour chart. Hence, a reversal in RSI suggests a rise in selling pressure. The SHIB coin price action suggests crucial support levels at 150 10 millionths of a dollar and 10 millionths of a dollar mark, and in case the buyers break above the 25 millionths of a dollar mark, high selling pressure at 30 millionths of a dollar and 35 millionths of a dollar can defend the bullish rise. Despite the short-term pushback, the 50 and 100-day EMAs give a bearish crossover in the daily chart. The moving average convergence divergence shows a sharp fall in the MACD line, increasing the distance from the slow line. Moreover, the rising trend of the bearish histograms indicate a rise in selling pressure. Now let's get back to the topic. We have continued to note the persistent demands from Shiba Inu investors for this much-anticipated listing. In fact, a petition on change.org has already garnered 555,320 signatures to list Shiba Inu on Robinhood. Bear in mind that the brokerage platform remains popular with retail investors trying to gain exposure to prominent crypto names. Dogecoin, a cryptocurrency that experienced a similar momentum outburst last year, had also registered outsized gains in the run-up to its listing on the popular brokerage platform. Of course, Robinhood's COO Christine Brown had poured cold water over expectations surrounding Shiba Inu's listing back in November, while noting that the company was pursuing a more selective strategy than its counterpart Coinbase. Brown stated, "I also think our strategy is a little bit different than a lot of the other players out there who are just racing to list as many assets as possible right now." She had gone on to note, "We think that the short-term gain we might get is not worth the long-term trade-off for our users." Nonetheless, given today's influx of reports, it seems that Robinhood's management seems to have had a change of heart where Shiba Inu is concerned. GameStop has already communicated that it will start accepting Shiba Inu soon. Moreover, Tesla might also start doing so in the future, based on the name Shiba that has been found lurking within Tesla's payment processing system's code. Shiba Inu has also entered into a strategic partnership with PlaySide, the game studio behind popular titles such as Age of Darkness and Jumanji Epic Run. The contract does not entail any revenue-sharing arrangement with Shiba Inu Games, an entirely new division within the ambit of the Shiba Inu project. Once fully developed, the mobile-based Shiboshi-inspired game would be licensed to Shiba Inu's developers for use on Shibarium, the native blockchain of the Shiba Inu project that is powered by the SHIB token. As a refresher, the term Shiboshi refers to the 10,000 unique Shiba Inu NFTs. Apart from landing PlaySide, the project has also enlisted the veteran game designer William David Volk, a former VP of technology at Activision. Moreover, the revenue derived from Shiba Inu Games' in-app purchases will be used, in part, to burn SHIB and leash coins. This step has phenomenal repercussions as it paves the way for a sustainable increase in the SHIB coin's price. Currently, the SHIB token's only systemic supply burn occurs when the generic name of a Shiboshi NFT is changed for a $100 fee paid in SHIB coins, which are then burnt. Should the project start utilizing in-app revenue to burn supply, it would dramatically scale up ongoing efforts to reduce 549.063 trillion SHIB coins that remain in circulation. SHIB was created anonymously in August 2020 as an Ethereum-based alternative to Dogecoin's script-based work. The script network has low function since it was designed for crypto mining of certain proof-of-work blockchains. In 2021, thanks to public support from Elon Musk and Ethereum founder Vitalik Buterin, Shib became widely popular and experienced a stratospheric price spike of 49,000,000% in a few months. However, things just as quickly returned to earth for the self-proclaimed Dogecoin killer. Shib is down 62% today since it hit a record high of 8,845 hundred millionths of a dollar in October 2020. Along the way, Shib developers have worked to build out the Shiba Inu ecosystem, launching its own decentralized exchange, a collection of 7,777 Shiba NFTs, as well as companion coins that complement Shib. It's definitely striving to evolve a joke meme to a token with actual utility. But is it enough? The Fed plans to jack interest rates 3 times this year, which will disproportionately affect highly speculative assets such as Shib, as investors seek safer plays. A listing on Robinhood could be perfectly timed to help protect Shib from further price slippage following inevitable interest rate hikes to attempt to slow 8 straight months of 5% plus year-over-year inflation. We'll have to see if this dog has its day on Robinhood. Now let's talk about the whales who are also spending millions buying Shiba Inu coin. Despite the crypto market being in a pinch, whale investors are showing great faith in Shiba Inu. The meme coin has been on a constant buying rally as another crypto whale buys 125 billion SHIB. The Ethereum whale spent over $4.2 million to conclude the deal, as per Etherscan. At the time, Shiba Inu was trading 12-15% below its 7-day high. However, SHIB has been in the limelight ever since it surged 833% in October, setting an all-time high and entering the top 10 cryptocurrencies. As expected, the surge did not last, and the crypto fell in November. December has not been great for the crypto either, as its ongoing value is 62% below 87 millionths of a dollar, its all-time high. However, it seems as if crypto whales are negating the numbers and hoarding the crypto in hopes of immense gains. So much so that Shib has been among the most dominating holdings within the top 1,000 ETH wallets. According to the current prices, the crypto holds around 7.8% of the wallets, amassing $1.5 billion worth of Shib. Another significant purchase of crypto came a few days ago when a whale wallet named Hulk purchased over $290 million worth of Shib. According to a report by WhaleStats, the account might be connected to Robinhood. It currently holds around $490 million worth of Shiba Inu token, accounting for 13 trillion plus Shib. The Dogecoin-inspired meme coin has gained recognition and acceptance from several institutional investors. For example, the leading gaming and PC hardware retailer Newegg started accepting Shiba Inu as a payment method. A major reason behind Shiba's growth is its inclusive community. The crypto currently stands as the 13th largest crypto in the market valuation. However, with the investments it has been racking, the crypto will soon surge in rankings. That's all for today. Also, we would like to mention that this is not a channel intended specifically to provide financial advice, and we do not ask you to invest in any company. This is merely a channel directed towards bringing educational content to your doorsteps. With that in mind, before you invest in anything, we recommend you do thorough, wide-spectrum research on the topic. We hope you like this video. Let us know in the comments below if you're a Shiba holder, and make sure to subscribe and give us a thumbs up. See you next time at Shiba Inu Coin. Bye!